It takes hard work to keep New Hampshire's economy moving. And trust me, we don't want someone who will tax and spend their way out of tough times down the road. As mayor of Manchester, Joyce Craig tried to raise taxes 6 times. She fought for a sales tax. Joyce Craig supports a $160 million income tax. New Hampshire always does it with good management, not higher taxes. Kelly Ayotte for governor. Tough as nails, no new taxes. That's the New Hampshire way.
Paid for by Kelly for New Hampshire.